Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tracy Lair. A head-on crash sent two people to the hospital. The cars collided near the corner of Carrillo and Miramonte around 8 tonight. Witnesses heard the crash and came outside to see what happened. It appears one of the cars did not have its lights on. First responders have closed off that area to traffic. The condition of the people injured has not been released. We will bring you more information as soon as it becomes available.